Thank you very much for still staying here that late. I guess all the others are breaking down already, the stands. So my name is Jan Brezek. I'm CEO and founder of Crypto Finance Group. We're fintech based in Switzerland. I'll tell you a little bit more about it later. But what is all about? We're in the midst of a new technological revolution. Many of you probably have heard about the fourth industrial revolution by the WEF, who brings in all different new technologies like AI, machine learning, big data, IoT, but as well blockchain. It's not just blockchain will disrupt the world, but it's more like this melting pot of this new technology which will change the way how we do business and interact with each other. And my background is from a large bank. I was there in a trading role and then moved to a business management role, and I covered more and more innovation projects as side jobs. And I was astonished how unprofessional this whole space was, right? So a lot of people moved into crypto. They built trading teams, exchanges, services for cryptocurrencies, but most of them had no clue how to do it, how the traditional world works. So I did one of the projects within the bank, and then the bank didn't want to pursue with it, so I was able to take it out, and that's what we do, and that's how I started with it, because there was no access to markets for traditional investors. There were no regulated financial products. There was no proper, reliable, stable infrastructure, and as well some missing professionalism when I looked at the ICO hype, right? So that was the opportunity I saw, that I can bring in people from the banking background, and obviously tech, etc., but banking background, into this new space, and that we can build the infrastructure for this new technology. And we're covering basically two parts, right? One is cryptocurrencies, and the other one, a little bit more in the future, is about tokenization. So it will change a lot how we, or how a bank, or how you will store your assets, what you will store, and how you can transact and state in that. I heard others stating the base statement already about the WEF, so I'm very bullish. I think we will see many assets, current non-bankable assets, being tokenized with a digital equivalent of a physical good or non-physical good, and put it on a bank account that you have a holistic view of your client. So what does Crypto Finance do? We're a fintech group. We have three operating entities. One is asset management. We are the first and only FINMA-regulated crypto company. We're a regulated asset manager. We manage funds, traditional funds, regulated funds, alternative investment funds, investing in cryptos. One is an index strategy where the SIX Swiss Exchange is the index calculator. And we have an active managed fund, which is CTA strategy. We fill all, that would tick all the boxes of a traditional due diligence process for an investor. We're not a crypto fund where you can send Ether. You go to your bank, you tell them the ISIN number, and you can subscribe to it and further diversify your portfolio. I think that's very important, right? When you talk about cryptocurrencies, is it something, is it not something? Look at it as, from a risk perspective, as a private equity investment. So don't keep it for a day or for a week. Put a little bit of your assets in that topic, 1% to 3%, that's what I'm recommending everyone, and then keep it for a few years. Forget about it and leave it. And we don't know what will happen in the traditional assets, right? Equities, all-time high, bonds, interest rates, negative environment. Where should you allocate, and how should you invest currently? More and more people are going into gold as a hedge, and I believe that Bitcoin can become kind of a digital equivalent of gold. That's what we do on the asset management side. Then we have a brokerage platform. It's more like a core banking system by now, where we trade for banks, asset managers, fund managers, family offices. We're not a B2B, B2C business. We're really an execution capability for financial institutions, financial intermediaries, that they have someone who can help them to get the best execution according to MiFID standards, that you have a Swiss-based counterparty which is regulated and that you can rely on them. Currently we have 130 clients there, but six banks are offering their clients cryptocurrencies. You maybe are surprised here in Germany, there are not many, or I'm not aware of any bank who give you access to cryptocurrencies. But to be honest, are you really interested to, if you're not a crypto fan or big in the tech, in the technology, do you really want to set up a crypto exchange, an account of a crypto exchange and then store it there or on a hardware wallet? Do you know how it works? No, it's just an asset. Banks will enable their clients to buy cryptocurrencies and digital assets through their accounts. So you log into the e-banking system and there you can buy shares, bonds, FX, and cryptocurrencies as well. Right, it's just an alternative asset. And more people are realizing that, and more banks, especially in Switzerland, are launching that and starting to offer that to their clients. We see now a big shift from European banks to set up this project in Switzerland with the Swiss subsidiaries, that they can test it there as a playing ground and then scale it globally. Crypto storage is the infrastructure provider where we enable banks to store digital assets. So far, every bank has a physical safe in the basement, right? In the future, with this whole tokenization thing, people will, or banks will need a digital safe. That's what we do. We do the whole infrastructure for the largest Swiss online bank. We have some other banks where we are enabling them to run their proof of concepts in the tokenization space or in the cryptocurrencies offering space, and help them to build an offering. We started everything less than 2 years ago. We were very successful, raised some funds, won the Swiss FinTech Awards, which is really prestigious in Switzerland. We are the only FINMA regulated asset manager and growing very fast. On the outlook, we will raise some more capital, we'll go international. We have the setup, everything is up and running, and that differentiates us as well from many other crypto companies where they are still in a white paper stage. Everything is scalable, and we aim to, in the second half of the year, we aim to go international to the US, but as well to Asia, where we already have some good interest in that, in our offerings. So in a nutshell, we are the backbone for banks to enter the crypto or tokenization space. And if you have any questions, you can ask me. I still have 46 seconds. Otherwise, come to me, approach me right after the presentation. Thank you very much.